Firewatch was developed by Campo Santo, a studio set up by former Telltale Games staff. As a writer and designer, Sean Vanneman worked on games such as Tales of Monkey Island and Wallace and Gromit. He became renowned for being the director and lead writer on Telltale's The Walking Dead Season 1. Jake Rodkin worked on Telltale games such as Sam & Max, Tales of Monkey Island and Jurassic Park. He was the co-project lead on their most successful game, The Walking Dead.